Hello everyone, General 2 here, and welcome back to Freeman Guerrilla Warfare. Today, we are going to be continuing to get more money. I do want to start taking more territory, but that's going to involve fighting larger factions. Our infantry's good, but before we do that, I want actual mechanized support. That's going to take money and time. Let's see. Have anything in our inventory to sell? Yeah, we did. I need to put that on. That's good armor. Alright, let's get rid of all the cheap stuff first. Above 20,000 now. So, I'm trying to figure out. I don't think we actually consume gasoline, so all that I can probably sell. And also, if we want to take our taking on the bigger factions, we need a bigger army. I need to keep improving my leadership. That'll help too. For the assault rifle, I do not have. I need to improve my marksmanship skill, which is right now only at 3. At any rate, we could probably sell some of it at least. Some of this dried fish, too. There, that'll be good for now. Alright, so let's have a look at our party. Yeah, we can definitely recruit more. What do we have in garrison here, anyway? Militia. And we'll hire the militia as well. What are we up to now? 62. Alright. Alright, that'll be good. We can recruit 2 more, though. We run into some. Oh. Just gonna recruit 2 of you guys. that, our party is full again. And we actually probably almost have enough for a, let's see. Just about. Actually, no, they need some decent guys with them. What are the rest of these guys in here? Perfect. Best part being motorized is we can still outrun anyone, even with this size. 12 looters, I'll never know what hit them. Okay, they're deploying there, so to intercept them, we need to kind of head straight-ish. We'll set up right about here, I think. Only 12, so I'm not even going to deploy the armor in this one. It's not worth the cost. We'll deploy the green militia squad, or the infantry squad, the militia, basic infantry, and that's more than enough. Get up there. Got contact.
Go, go, go! Enemy engaged. Hostiles. Stand down! Thank you.
Alright, let's see. Yeah, Militia Squad last one. No surprises there. Hey, let's get you out of the fight. You're almost dead. There we go. Alright, let's be on our way. Let's see if they've got any quests for us. No, they do not. But we can stop at the merchant. All right, moving on. Surprise, there are many bandits left. Let's see, contract board. Kill bandits. Kill two bandit armies. Okay. There we go. Alright, they've got 19. And they got two deployment zones basically coming at the same direction. So we'll just set up on that hill right there. Still not worth deploying the armor. Yeah, we'll do the same as before. Get up there as quick as you can. Got the drop on him. Alright, that was probably their first squad. expecting the second to follow the same route, generally speaking. Maybe they can. We'll just keep watch. Yeah, let's shift down this way a little bit. Easily advance. Found him.
Visual on the target. Order acknowledged. Understood. Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Hard is at max, isn't it? Yeah, it is. There's our second bandit army. Alright, what do we got? We're just coming from one direction. We'll occupy these heights and hold. Same plan. out of ammo? All right. Worthless stuff.
Now be a good time to start looking for those better vehicles too.
The 2000. What else you got for us? Yeah, those are next to impossible to get right. Alright, you do. Let me see. Sell all of the cheaper stuff first, so it's not crowding our inventory. Close enough. Almost at 30K. Wow. Alright, so there's that light tank roaming around. I want our army to have one of those, two of these 45s, and four of the 20mm available at a given time. That way, if we need to go full blitzkrieg, we can. Dear God, they're expensive. Oh, man. Yeah, this is gonna take a minute. Yeah, we need to keep looking for quests, so we're going to kill this looter army and work over there to destroy that factory. Also, our taxes are probably due. Alright, we'll hold position right here. Militia squad. This one. And I just want to test this thing out. See how it performs. Now that is a proper armored vehicle.
Standing by. Order received. Roger that.
Light him up. Oh! Ho. I like. Hey guys, I have a toy. Okay, this is fun. Completely worth the money, for the record. thought we had one go down. Oh, because our vehicles got it. Definitely not worth it, but this is too much fun. Screw it. It's just one guy. Fired a 3-round burst to kill him. That's probably the best I've ever seen those things do. Alright, that's a big Marauder armory. They actually have vehicles too. Well, I got vehicle with gun. They actually do not have any quests here. Alright, that's fine. There's that tank we want that we don't have money for right now. I'm out of rifle ammo.
All right, this is going to be a slightly tougher fight because they actually had numbers.
They're all coming from that direction. We'll set up in here. They've got vehicles too. We need our mortar for sure. Our armored car for sure.
And let's get our better guys in the fight in this one.
Republican guards and all. Infantry squad. Basic infantry. Alright. Yeah, we'll get the, there we go. We'll set up in here. Armor car in the center. Mortar car to the rear a little bit. Guard, you'll go in the center around the tank. Get your squad posted here. And here. And basic infantry off the center, like so. Everybody rush that position.
Hold your positions.
Oh, come on. There. Lag's gone. You got contact already? They got their own mortar. Why do they rush it up to the front? Any reinforcements? What the heck happened? Alright, let's rebuild what we can. Jeez. They've got a lot of vehicles. That's what happened. Deploy everything we can muster. And hold here. lucky it freaking hit. I can't believe that. We haven't had to deal with indirect fire before, and it's, a bit of a bitch. Let's try that one more time. You guys are all facing the wrong way, I'll have you know. I don't believe this. They're just marauders. It's all those vehicles they've got. We need to go home and regroup. Out of money too. So, we gotta change up our tactics. These guys aren't dispersed near enough. The mortars absolutely wreck us right now. But for now, we're packing up the trucks and we're heading home.
Alright, let's see if we can throw another squad together, at least. That'll have to do for now. Alright. Mortar will stay back here. Armored car, work your way through town as best you can until you reach this position. Militia guards, same thing. Take up that position. You guys hold there. There. All right, let's do this. All right, then. You're kidding me. Eleven bandits, that's it. Alright, cakewalk. Just freaking charge in there and solve this problem, please. Chilling here.
Come on. I suppose, yeah, I lost the garrison too. Our army just kind of evaporated there. But now we can rebuild. And as it stands, that thing was close to dying. And I don't have money to repair it, just keep it out of combat for now. There. All right, that'll be the garrison. Actually, no. I need to boost their morale first. There we go. That's the garrison. We just need to rest here a while, use our income. Thank you. Alright, and then we're just gonna chill here for a long time. About a full day. Well, guys, this may be it. Let's see what we can do with what we've got, but I don't see how we could possibly win this. Deploy the mortar car here. Alright, and the rest we can't deploy for now.
Standing by.
Oh God. And that's all she wrote, guys. Our settlement's gone. Which means we're back on our own. We've got our trucks and our armor car is still intact, although it needs to be repaired. Our total party is just under 40 people, but most of them are injured. The revolution will go on. But it's going to be a much longer road. Those guys are at full strength, but their morale is trash. Then again, everyone's morale is trash. Find another merchant. Let's go up to Babbitt. And I actually think we need to make squads again to get our morale back up, so let's do that. Best westernized infantry we've got. Oh shoot, now I'm completely out of money. Shouldn't have done that. What else we got here? a ton of freedom snipers for some reason. Yeah, we'll leave the rest out for now. Any quests for us? Deliver important files. That's something we can do for sure. I don't feel like I can actually engage until our morale goes up.
Automatically.
Yeah, we need to buy food as soon as we get there. Where did that 4,000 come from? Wow. Alright, now we can probably fight at least someone. No vehicles, but... Actually, I can get you repaired now. Alright, our vehicles are now combat effective. I was supposed to run money, though. I definitely have those. Okay, our money problems are over. Whew, okay, we're good. Now, we need to start recruiting more soldiers and taking back our city. Well, that's gonna be all for this episode, guys. This episode's already gone over an hour. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.